All right, ladies and gentlemen, day two, coming out to Kingsville, Missouri. We got the bike back out. Today, I got the chest cam. Gonna see if it's a better angle. If not, we'll put it back on the helmet. We're gonna chest it this time, not being an L. And yeah, we got the Kawasaki back out. Day, twisting the grip and trying to at least do a little bit of doubles and jumps. The biggest thing today we can work on. He did say over the announcement that it might be still slick, so I'm gonna do a sight lap, see how that goes, and obviously, if it's not in the cards, it's not in the cards, but we'll get out there and get a little crazy, so see you in a bit. Well, there you have it. Day two, I fucked around and found out. I realized at that point, twisting the grip and actually trying to make these jumps are harder than it seems. And my biggest thing is I just keep letting off the throttle at the end of it. So it's hard.
It's a really hard sport to get into, and what I do enjoy is that it's not deterring me. All I did to coming out of this little crash is I bent my bars. I'm able to go back to the pits, realign them, was able to screw them back up. We're going to be good for Moto 2, but I need to stop, and I need to actually get the muscle memory to understand that I need to stop letting go of the throttle off the face of the jumps. It's allowing all my inertia, all my you know, speed that I'm carrying literally go to the front of the bike, and it's hurting me rather than helping me. So, yeah. That's what we're going to do. We're going to fix up the bike real quick, get back out to Moto 2. So appreciate you guys for watching.
Didn't crash. I did almost have one upset, but well, like, I think I'm not sitting neutral off the jump, and it's making me go over more of the handlebars. So I got to figure out how to shift more of my weight back. And I'm also very loose on my knees. Like even when I tell myself I'm gonna do it, I still see myself doing it. So I think it's just realistically getting that time in to feel it. But yeah.
Hitting neutral, you said?
No. I'm saying like neutral body position.
Yeah, but you want to stay in neutral body position as much as you can.
Okay.
All throttle. I mean, you want to pull back a little bit, but if you get your ass too
You're gonna loop. Yeah. I think what's going through my mind right now is I gotta stay on my heels, but everybody keeps preaching like stay on top of the bar, to stay on top of the bike, and I think I'm doing that on accident going up the jumps, and that's what's making me go front end heavy. So.
But again, it's more throttle.
Okay.
Because if you're cutting the gas right on the face.
Yeah.
That's what's going to throw you faster than anything.
Okay. So I really just need to stay complete.
If you're not going to jump something and you're slowing up, make sure you slow up enough, but if you're going to get a little air, you want to blur the throttle a little bit.
Okay.
Because if you're just rolling into it and not blurring the throttle, that's like I said, front end.
Yeah.